The third one I would like to recognize is not here today. He's got the flu. A lot of that going around. So Greg Reid, I'm sure many of you know Greg Reid, has been with the chamber since 2010, and he has served through being vice chair of our member services division and the business development division. So I want to say thank you, Greg, and we have a plaque for him as well, and I wish him well and hope he gets back on his feet soon. I would like